Well, good morning, Tampa Bay. It's Saturday morning. And you know what Saturday morning is? It's time for Mike's Sport Report, number 18. This is going to be a little special edition, too. So I'm going to give you a tour of the Mikey's Sports Hall of Fame right in my home. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for some big-time sports? I always am. So let's go on here. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to shut off the background music here because we're going to flip the camera around. And we're not in our regular production facility. This is kind of expanding out to the living room and the dining room and stuff like that. So here we go. We're going to tour the Detroit Red Wings, all the championship years. And I got a little baseball in there, and I even got some three score in there. And then I got the Tampa Bay Lightning and even my hole-in-one for golf. So here we go. This is the Budweiser mirror I won over at Bitburger during the Christmas thing. It's kind of cool. And the Budweiser Tampa Bay, and there's the bat that you've seen me on some of my shows, that Reed Brignac, and that was just donated to charity. There's Kiermaier, he's still hurt. And everybody's familiar with this picture if you're from Clearwater. Three score softball, all the boys. Then I am there 3 years ago over at the porch. And of course, we lost Mr. Gordie Howe, or as we call him, Mr. Hockey. That's a classic picture right there. And here's one of my old ones from Garden City over 30 Hockey. And these are all the Red Wing championship years with Nick Lindstrom holding the Stanley Cup in 2008, Scotty Bowman and Steve Yzerman in 2002, Stevie Y in 1997. And there's another one from 1997. That's from a professional photographer picture I got a hold of. And here's some classic hockey sticks. This is one of my old aluminum sticks. The Easton aluminum, all you had to do was just buy the wooden blade. And then next to it, here's a Hall of Fame, Stan Mikita. This is, he was a little guy too. He was a short guy, very short stick. But look at the hook on that stick. Obviously, everything. All illegal now. Bobby Hall, Stan Mikita, Chicago Blackhawks. And here we are at the big pictures of the Detroit Free Press and Detroit News. Can't remember what year this is. 2008, okay. I got one missing. It's probably the 1998. Here's 2002, it's Scotty Bowman with his daughter. And here's one of my treasures. I got this at a Lightning game at an auction. Steve Yzerman in his glory years. 1983 to 2006, and now he is the general manager of the Tampa Bay Lightning. Now to our Tampa Bay Lightning. There's the championship of 2004. It's a great picture there. There's Tortorella in the middle. Torts, the coach now of Columbus Blue Jackets. And all the boys there. Marty St. Louis, LeCavier. Got all the boys there. There's another one I got at an auction, Tampa Bay Lightning. Actually, that was, I think I got it the same year I got the Tampa Bay Rays mirror there, the Budweiser. And of course, this one is from Bud Light. Here's a poster I got a hold of in 2004. I think all these guys are either traded or retired. Let's see, LeCavier retired, Brad Richards retired, Modine retired, Marty St. Louis retired, Stillman retired, Anderchuk retired, but he got in the Hall of Fame, of course. And there's a picture of him holding the cup, the Stanley Cup. And here's a picture of them hoisting the thing in the Raptors there, and that was right after the strike here, so it's kind of sad, but anyway, putting the banner up in the, back then it was called the St. Pete Times Forum, now it's called Amalie Arena, and there's one of my caricatures from Busch Gardens. This artist, she painted Mike's Sport Report guy. Oh, God, look at that picture. My nose is bigger than that anyway. And as we move along, I almost forgot. This is my hole-in-one from 1983 Glenville Golf Course outside Cincinnati. And there's my hole-in-one right there. Some of my hockey trophies from Garden City, Wayne Westland, and Ann Arbor. And there's another championship trophy. I don't know where this one here, Garden City. And here's a cool picture, the hole in the wall gang when Johnny got married. Scotty in there. I'm on the end there. DeHart, we don't know where DeHart is, and Dougie Morrison. So we got all those pictures there, and that was a picture my mother bought when she moved in this house in 1977. So anyway, that's the Hall of Fame. And right now, I think it's time to start the sports show, right, folks? Let's get fired up! Let's get fired up! Let's get some music going. Now we're starting the show. So that was like a pre-show, a show-show, and a pre-show, and a show, and a show, and a pre-show. Okay, let's start off with... I know it's not hockey season, guys, but you know what? It'll be starting quick, and I can't wait for Tampa Bay Lightning and also Detroit Red Wing hockey. Detroit Red Wings going to open a brand new arena in Detroit. Not to call the Joe Louis Arena, but the Little Caesars Arena, where the Pistons and the Red Wings are going to be both playing. Yeah, billion-dollar building. The dream of Mike Ilitch. Okay. Not a lot of sports. We got baseball. We got the Yankees and the Red Sox. Big game at 4 o'clock on Fox. The Rays are playing L.A. and they won a big game last night. I stayed up 1 in the morning to watch that game. And even, Rolf, they actually won. The Jays won. The Blue Jays of Toronto won. Okay, so anyway, even I think Chicago Cubs won. So, you know, it's going to be an interesting second half. They just started after the All-Star break. And a little special notation, Mr. Perea that pitched for the Rays. That guy's phenomenal. Phenomenal. Anyway, oh, I almost forgot something. I'm going to get it here in a second. Playing We Are the Champions. We're always the champions, whether you play for the Rays, the Tigers, the Cubs, hockey teams, whatever, you're always going to be champions. 3-score softball. But I'll be right back, folks, as we listen and We Are the Champions, okay? Be right back. And Cubby, I didn't forget, okay? I did not forget. I got this shirt through the internet. It's kind of cool. for all those old farts that play softball in Clearwater. Isn't that cool? Never underestimate an old man with a softball. That's right, never, ever underestimate an old man with a softball. But this is one of those dry shirts too. And Cubby, I appreciate you. Thanks for the shirts. He got a hold of a bunch of Cub shirts and he's gonna give me a couple. I know some people. I'll probably keep one and I'll give one. She's a big Cubby fan. And she actually lives in Detroit, believe it or not. But anyway, so that's all about baseball, hockey, coming up around the corner. And we are the champions, and I think that's it. I think most of that part of our show here was the Hall of Fame, you know. So everybody have a good one. And have a safe weekend. And let's take it away, Queen. See you later.